drop certain metals into water, and they don't just sink. They explode. Sodium and potassium are so reactive that the moment they touch water, they rip hydrogen atoms apart, releasing heat and gas instantly. That hydrogen ignites, and the metal detonates in a flash. This isn't science fiction. It's basic chemistry, demonstrated safely in labs around the world. A reminder that even the most ordinary substances can hide violent reactions when the conditions are right.